press the Y button for accessibility options.
Kinlock, Missouri, at a Schmucks Distribution Center. It's a community in the St. Louis, Missouri metro. I'm waiting to be unloaded. I'm passing the time.
Bobby's Camaro's
no
still kind of a mess.
Goals.
Hit me up when you got that grill.
Other than to use my nice shiny new car. Find out if I can actually control it. As the sun slowly comes up, and looks like it's probably gonna come through the clouds straight through the front window and blind me where I'm sitting. Wrong button. I want the map, please. How about just a race? Oh, that's one of the ones I need to do for something to do with Aston Martin. Let's go ahead and do that. That looks like a good trip.
There's a place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know.
Stop telling me about your stupid Camaro grill.
Only trouble is, I can't get him to sell. Think you could go down there and plead my case?
No problem.
Thanks. Oh.
Absolutely
you know,
not.
These guys don't like using roads. So I tuned a car and set it down there, just in case you need it.
There is a doctor on the trailer. I'm being efficient today. Sweetheart, I need you to move. Because if I don't move, I'm going to get bloody blinded by the sun. And I'm going to be really unhappy. Thank you. Hey! Asshole! Ran into my car! I have no idea how long the stream's gonna be. I'm just gonna run it until they're done with me. And this thing is fast. Billboard just said don't text and drive. Jesus, this thing is fast. I say go and it goes. More cornering than I was prepared for. Yep, that's my trailer for sure, but maybe I'm holding it. it's a lot tighter than I would have expected. Oh, that was pretty smooth. But okay. I come back and be angry about something I didn't have any control over. Because don't you dare. Anyway, what else can I do? New, that's a track. 29,000, go for it. It's a game that we play. One star. I missed one card. Funny to have an actual Lamborghini with a truck horn in it. Oh. Alright. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Accidentally hit my right stick there. take for Jesus' sake, right? Left. Better. Farm some shit with this car, I'm gonna be right back up to my million.
Very happy, very, very happy. I'm very happy with the car. Very, very happy, very happy.
Oh, those like regenerate. Got one right now for Aston Martin, and there's another for an F1. It's a McLaren F1. I don't know what the exclamation points mean. Let's try this one. This one's new. And see what that looks like. How many cars I can hit in a way from here to there. When you're going this fast, they kind of appear before you can dodge them. How is it? Yeah. Yeah, 2 stars that time. I'm trying to keep the shoulders so I'm less likely to hit things. Left. That was fast. Oi! Move your fat SUV. Why'd you stop in the middle of the road? Spend all day yelling at traffic. I might as well yell at traffic in video games as well. My windshield's broken. I looked at my bumper's about to fall off too. That was very over. Ha ha! Get that stop right in front of me. Hey, it's the guy I beat in the last race. It's definitely harder on handling course. Oh, Bert. Seriously? Out of the way. Okay, I gotta clean up. Not through the trees! That mouse throws back up quick. Okay, go. It's a mark. Okay, this time... Better! Oh my god, really? I could have gotten around him, but I hit his bumper before I could get a maneuver. It's just second gimmick. 24, well the grand prize is 29, so I didn't lose much. Do the 20. What else is out here that's new? Anything? That one's a drift. Let's say Camaro on it. Camaro. There's a drift trail out there that's new. There's a time trail that's new. And there's a raceway the fuck down here that's new. That's a bit of a speed track. 42,000! Yeah, sure, let's give that a shot. That'll give me a nice chunk back to my million. This is the daytime and I have unlimited repairs. How many cars I hit? Trying to get across town. Ooh, that doesn't count past the side track. I was supposed to go left back there. Collect this. I don't want to don't want an exit location to require a grill. Okay, I see the fire. Let's go. Fire one! Fire two! That's better. Ow! I assume that means it's going to be a lot harder. Obviously not going to be as fast unloading me here as I thought it was, because I do feel like one or two pods get taken off, but I haven't felt anything since, and I've been streaming for 25 minutes. Up that bridge. backwards over the line. It's not like you get extra money for style points. Boom, 42, 751. I remember when you played Most Wanted and you got like 10 or 12 grand. It was like a really good race. God, that put me up to 764. I'm 3/4 of the way back to my million. And I could play that same track again for another 32. But you can play races and get massive amounts of money back on subsequent races. Leave the game and come back, and they refresh again. It's like this one, still 23 just to drive around on the track. Let's see. I'll try to do some of these exclamation pointers. Excuse me. That one's closer to me. I could start with that one. Ow! Bitch. Really? You ran into me and you... Whatever. Just go away. AI traffic is ridiculous. Oh, there's a tag up there. I'm gonna go get it. See it. Water all around this. Give me the tag. Yes. Thank you. There's a board there, but I didn't see the map. With these people ramming my own car. I know they've started unloading my truck. Who is it? I have no way to turn my mic up. Turn the in-game down. Stop driving into me! Stop. I'd let you join, but I don't have I don't have online play. I'm gonna pause it and try and fix the volume thing. Hold on a second. Change the game volume a bit. I'm working with a headset mic. I drive a semi. I'm in Kinloch, Missouri today, unloading at a Schnucks. I decided to waste some time playing this game while I'm waiting for them to unload me. I always sit through this cutscene. I will admit, this game is very loud. Well, I remember this track. Not bad, Mustang. Do they have any other AI player cars in this game? Break again! Fire. Remembering to drift this car in these corners. Wow, it almost lapped someone. Alright, so that put me just short. What's the number? Are you gonna show it to me? Where am I? 794. So that's 26. No. 800. So it's 206. Is all I got left. It's only $26,000 left to get my million back. That's still got an exclamation point on it, though. I don't know what the exclamation point means. I did the race. I won the race. Why are you still showing it to me? So that one's got it, too. Oh, they are taking some pallets out right now. Kerthunk, kerthunk, kerthump. A weight gauge on my dash that tells me how much weight is on the back of my truck. I'm trying to watch it go down because when it gets down to zero, I know that they're about to, but it doesn't really want to move. See the track. Where is it? Oh, that's it. That's only 20,000. That one's 28. That'd be a fun one. I've done that one before. 31. 26 time trial. 26. You could do that one. One. That'd be good. Million. Billboard over there. If I want to try and figure out how to get to it. Oh. There's a handy ramp right there, as a matter of fact. Okay, do it without any boost. What? Perfect. No boost. It's interesting driving through this recreation of Cape Canaveral, Florida. I've actually been to the real one. It has a lot of these buildings, but they're a lot more spread out. Because, of course, you really don't want to have your launch pads anywhere near the building where you keep your giant rocket fuel rockets. They even have a rendered version of the crawler. There's another one. Ah! Car! Yeah, I'm not gonna go back to that one. There were a flamingo there that I already got. Not my race. Cop up there, but I haven't found a cop during the daytime to seem to do anything. Hi. What is your purpose? Okay, 31,000. And now that needle's dropping, slowly. Your average pallet weighs about 800 pounds. I got juice, they probably weigh closer to 1,000 each. Again, why do I always sit through that cutscene when I can skip it? I knew you were going to do that. Nobody does 35 even in the real world. Trust me, I know. Ooh, that was very nice. Not bad. 3 for 3? Almost. That wasn't as good. That one was. That's not so much. One guy who was just kind of stuck to my back end back there. Whoop. And now that I've noticed that, I'm messing up all my corners. Somebody called Chicago. What is Chicago driving? No, but I'm trying to pull away from him again. Not bad. Got it. Nice. 3-4-3. And across the line. Hit so hard, my phone fell over. Not gentle here. Okay. See, it's still got an exclamation point on it, too. Is that supposed to be a boat out there in the middle of the... Interesting. Why would you put that on the map? Let's see. This was the one I just did. It was worth 33. Problem child. 19. 22. 28. 26. 21. 13. we can go back here one again. 33-4. I'm at 8:29. That would put me at 8:50. Let's look at fast travel the places I've been already. I think there was a billboard up here. I'm not seeing it. Flamingo over there. There's a tag straight ahead of me. I can get that. Flamingo's up the hill. Yes. There's the billboard. Then go back and get the billboard. There's another billboard. Oh my god, I almost landed on that pickup. Candy pink underglow, really. Jump there. I can probably get that with this car easy. Car! We got 2 stars. There's something behind this. Another tag. Should have told me how far away from my target I am. Holy crap, they've got the whole trailer out for you. I'm just waiting for the fees. There it is. Little near delivering food to a lot of these warehouses. They charge you to unload your truck which is full of things that they bought and ordered that they want. They're making you pay to give it to them. They're called lumpers. So the trailer's unloaded, and now I'm waiting for the lumper to send me their fee. Then I pay the fee, and then I can leave. Lola and Buster. Where are we using AI names from older games? Because I swear I know both of them from, like, the oldie games. Underground. There. Not bad. A little tight. Okay, a little early. Surprisingly. Phase, I wait for my company to authorize the lumper fee payment, and then I send that back to the lumpers, and then the lumpers will give me my paperwork. Until I get the authorization. I might be able to get a couple more races in before. See, there's one right there, 30,000. 867, 30,000 will put me over. Yeah, 30,000 should put me like just shy of 900. I'm almost to my million. Almost back to my million, I should say. I had it briefly once. And I shall have it again. The payout on the races sort of scales alongside the car levels, so you get higher, better paying races and higher, better performance cars at the same time. This means you have races you can actually play and afford to get a high-end car like this and then put all the performance mods in it. Woo! Oh, that was a U-turn, not a left. The right. That was a right. Whatever. I know my right from left. Right way to go. That same Aston Martin. Yes, yes it is. It's the same racers. It's always the same racers. There are no other racers than these eight people, including me, in this entire city. Eight of us. This one, which is how the game tells you to do it,
And it's working.
And some pot.
420. 420.
Yep, 898. All right, I got another one. I haven't gotten my payment authorization yet. That was 19. 20. 3, 21, 32. What did I get? 184! 2 stars! Shortcut! Oh! That was a bad shortcut. That was a very bad shortcut. Does this thing show garages? The gas station there. I'm gonna need to detour to the gas station. I have broken my my car a little bit. I gotta cut across and go across that wetland area, but I get the guardrail instead. There we go. Okay, back to my 32,000, please. This there's unlimited repairs during the day. I get for avoiding those 2 cars. Oh, why'd you go left? I hit the brakes and it went left. Still haven't got my authorization yet. Excuse me. Pardon me. Are you all nosing? Is that why? That is why. I just noticed that. That's why they were all taking off as fast as me. They were nosing. Ow. Break in front of me. I'm hardly even using us in this car. Dad? I want to know, I should try, if you can drive over the outside of this bridge. Alright. Nice! Very clean. Nice, again, clean. Oh, way too late, way too late. I didn't hit the guardrail, but way too late. I set my controller batteries really low. I might want to do something. Could have been better. Not bad. Very good. Late again. I did better, but I did it late again. Is that late? Didn't need the e-brake there. And I should have let off there. Gonna get for checking my phone while driving. Oh dear. Say why am I tired when I've been up since about 3 in the morning. Boom, 19. Mingo over there. And a jump and just. Keys. I just call the area, I guess. Okay. I get the flamingo. I could go back over to the bridge and get us in the shot. I'm still waiting for this payment authorization to go through. Why is there a stop sign at the light? Oh, this is that bridge. Can I drive up the side of that bridge? Flamingo is up here. Is it up here or is it over there? I don't see it down there. Can I drive up this? Oh my God. I can drive up this. Is the flamingo up here? Hey, birdie. Where are you? I'm right on top of it. This would look a lot nicer if my car wasn't broken. There it is! I see the flamingo! It's up here! That's funny. They had the same idea that I did. Okay. Now we can go over here. As low as this car would be, doing that would totally destroy all of your valences. Gas station. I want some collectibles. And one of them's on the side of this. What is this? It's a crane. A big ass crane. I can't even look up at that thing. Yes, collect. Thank you. Hold on a second. Hello.
Okay, I got your paperwork for $65.
Okay, I'm just waiting on authorization and I was going to send that through.
Alright, as soon as you send it, go ahead. Come on in.
Okay. Send me the bloody authorization so that I can go. Okay. Let's still grab these collectibles. I don't know if I can get the billboard from this side, but I can get these. Oh, there's the billboard. Oh! You don't even get the billboard from down here. This is gonna be a hard challenge. Car! You gotta get the billboard from... Wait. You get the billboard from here? Oh, you do! It's right there. Thread the needle! Watch! Go through up because I'm gonna have to leave. Well, at least I gotta make good use of the really good internet here. Oh my God, that was okay. I Yeah. I got all three stars on that in one shot. After. After crashing. I don't know if I'd have enough time for another race anyway. Go ahead and head back to the safe house. Bad bitches in my city catching flights. Damn, popping big bands when they hit the lights. I put down on your city, in your city they with me. And the bitch over half. Red, that's how much. So that works out. Somebody's payment, I can leave. My controller's about to die, so I should charge it.
Maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
So what blows over? You still going on about your Camaro? Well, is it your Camaro, your dad's Camaro, or your sister's Camaro? I've lost track at this point. But I haven't been playing the story. I've just been farming races so I can buy shit. Doesn't understand exactly what the deal with the Aston Martin is. Whatever. I also don't know. They've updated some shit, I think. But I don't know who any of these people in this garage are anymore. Oh, back here with cars. It's like, what are you, my crew? I think they're like alternate characters, playable characters. Like, so I'm the woman standing there, I know, right? But that's my character. So it's like, okay, are the others alternatives? Because I know you can change your character at any time, but why would they just have them in the garage? It's exactly what I think they are, actually. Highly customized and overly ridiculous Lamborghini. I think I will preemptively go ahead and call it there. I've been going for an hour and 20 minutes. It's pretty good. I like making use of the good internet while I was here, but they should send this payment through any time now that I've asked them twice for it. And then I gotta go get my paperwork and I gotta leave. And then it's on to the next one. So once again, broadcasting from Kinloch, Missouri, which is in the St. Louis metro today. Thanks for playing. Thanks for joining.